I am LaTanya Smith, and I am the proud owner of this lovely cafe, My Place Cafe. I started the business in October of 2019. In January of 2020, everything was ready to go, and brand new name of My Place Cafe. This cafe used to be Sidewalk Cafe, but now it is My Place. So we have several regulars, and one regular in particular is Miss Sylvia, and she is our grand marshal. She comes to the cafe every single day. She does not miss a day. And she would always say when she arrived at the cafe, "Oh my goodness, I'm at My Place." So when it was time to rename the cafe, I could only think the perfect name, My Place. This cafe is special because it is completely for the community. I have regulars that we, as soon as they walk through the door, we know exactly what their order is. We make sure to incorporate poets. We have a poetry night. This was pre-COVID. We've done a Zoom poetry, but pre-COVID we had poetry here for once a month. We have musicians who play music. We have a patio, and they still even play in the patio. We also encourage all community people to come and give their business cards, and we just make it a very homey feel. So going along with the community feel of the cafe, I also try very hard to partner with other businesses. I specifically partner with Homeboy Industries, which basically provides most of my pastries. So they have muffins and croissants and bread. And the reason I like to partner with Homeboy Bakeries is because it is giving back, because they send 8,000 men and women. They receive services through the Homeboy Industries, 1,000 free tattoo removals, and 1,800 students are then given money to go back and get their GED. And I think that that's a great way to give back to the community. I also partner with local home bakeries where I get a delicious sweet potato cake from Devana and Butter Bakery. I also partner with Sonia, and she, it's Sweets by Sonia, and she makes me the best vegan banana bread that you could ever imagine. And she has several other great gluten-free and vegan type treats, and also the best granola that you ever would wanna try. So now we have many popular items. However, for the hot coffee, a lot of customers love the hot Mexican mocha, and that is hot coffee with steamed milk and the cinnamon and Mexican hot chocolate mixed together. Delicious. We also have for cold drinks, that's Morning Grace, which it starts your morning off in a fabulous way. It starts with fresh squeezed lemonade with blueberry and pomegranate juice. For the COVID precautions, we are very careful. We have upped the plexiglass. We only allow for 1 to 2 customers in at a time. We generally keep the door open as much as possible so that we can have proper ventilation. We have a ceiling fan, and we have the AC. Our filters have been changed. When we have to use the AC, we are making sure that the air that is being filtered is clean. We have a wonderful patio outside. We have our tables socially distanced so that the right amount of people are 6 feet apart. And the other thing that we do is we have a contactless payment system, which is the customer puts in their own credit card. If for some reason the barista must touch the credit card, we have hand sanitizer provided at the pay station. We offer them a napkin with hand sanitizer to clean off their credit card. We also have hand sanitizer for the customers to use. Something else to mention is that during this COVID times, we also have something called order ahead. And so if you order ahead and mention that you watched this lovely video, you'll get 10% off of your order.